to have a word with a couple of guys who are on the tables. We've got a big hand here. I'm not too sure what's happened here. Ben's lost. Kings and nines. What's happened here? Ben Jackson's down to about 10. That wasn't you, was it? That was Vegas.
It was good.
Yes.
Not good poker wise, but it was good.
You took the girl. First time you took the girl away, you know, you're chilling out.
Yeah, no, we did some good stuff, but
good.
I did rubbish at poker, so makes it kind of bad.
Yeah.
But it's good fun, yeah.
Yeah. Down to about 12. What's gone wrong, man?
I'm on about 11. A few little pots. I lost a guy shove for like 3k with a 6-7, a quarter base 9, and I lost that one. So just a few little pots, but still early.
Dinner time, come back, double up, back in the game.
Yeah, exactly.
Easy.
Exactly.
Easy. This is easy, isn't it? This poor guy, Albert's back. Albert, shout out, get yourself over there, the queue. Mr. Jackson's over there as well, which is good. Charlie D, how many we got?
27,000.
Oh, good table. What was that first hand, by the way?
Which the first hand
with the ace and the aces? Was it the first hand or the second hand of the competition?
Oh, the first.
What happened there?
No, the one I was involved in. No, the quad queens.
No, forget about the quads. Forget about them.
I need all the help I can get.
The guy on the table was like the second hand in.
I'm 58. I haven't got a good memory. I probably wasn't even sitting down.
Opens with aces, jams with eights.
Well, oh, yeah. It wasn't a second hand in. It was about 20 minutes in. He raised with eights. Someone re-raised. He called. He jammed in with eights. He ran into aces and got up and went. And he went and bought in again.
Buying again.
And then 20 minutes later, he did a similar thing.
Excellent.
With different cards. I walked home.
Gone. Yeah, nice to get quads.
Yeah. Nice to get quads.
Easy
game,
this.
Yeah, it's easy when you get quads. It's keeping all the decision. You've got no cards.
Thought he overplayed the ace king a little bit, didn't he?
Yeah,
that's what I thought.
Well, the lads who's left are jacks. And he's re-raised with ace king, so I've re-raised wanting to get somebody out.
Yeah.
Jacks has folded. I'd have known now, I'd have left the jacks in.
Yeah, absolutely.
No, but that's it. So I got lucky. The flop was nice with the queen and ten and river the quads.
Another one. Yeah. Is there any more in the pack?
Actually, there was five in the deck, but... So looking forward to it. Good.
Cool. Enjoy the dinner break.
I'm going to.
Nice one, Charlie.
Cheers, thanks, Paul.
Top man, Charlie Linton. As you can see now, it is an empty card room. There's nothing left in the card room. Four tables in the show bar as well, meaning it's a busy, busy day. 121 still in, but we've had 145 for day one, and a couple of exits as well. 145 for day 1B, 107 yesterday, meaning the prize pool at the moment is 126,000. It's great. 60-minute dinner break for the guys to enjoy the buffet that's supplied by the GUKPT up in the eating area. We'll get these two on the blog, and we'll catch you after dinner.